Décimo Oxapampa Country Fest 2020.
Howdy, I'm Brennan Lee.
Howdy, ahí está Brennan Lee.
This is Noel McKay.
Soy Noel McKay.
We're in Nashville.
Estamos en Nashville, Tennessee.
And joining us from Minnesota is my brother, Seth Hulbert.
En Minnesota está su hermano, Seth Hulbert.
Say hi, Seth.
Howdy. Hola, amigos.
The three of us played the Oxapampa Country Festival in 2012.
Tocamos el Festival de Oxapampa en 2012.
And we had one of the best times of our lives.
Era uno de los mejores momentos de nuestras vidas.
So Cesar and everyone at Oxapampa Country Fest, thank you.
Gracias a Cesar y toda la gente al Festival Oxapampa.
We wish we could be with you this year.
Deseamos que podemos estar al festival ese año.
And now we'll play two songs for you.
Ahora vamos a tocar dos canciones.
When the summer nights turn cooler and the autumn wheat is shaking, for just a few days we'll take a break from all of our hay making. When the prairie grass turns golden and the apple crop is booming, we'll load the truck and go on down to the steam threshers reunion. There's tractors of all sizes, some you have never heard of, big plates of homemade hot dish you can't even eat a third of. There's folks in old-time costumes in the Pioneer exhibit, a room full of antique gadgets you can try and guess what is it. I'll tell you all about it. They're both third generation. There's a coal-powered antique thresher, three or four steam shovels, and a square dance in the evening. Do-si-do, away your troubles.
Turn cooler and the autumn wheat is shaking, for just a few days we'll take a break from all of our hay making. When the prairie grass turns golden and the apple crop is booming, we'll load the truck and go on down to the seed threshers reunion.
With one more song we learned from Steve Jordan.
El segundo canción está de un gran artista de Texas que se llama Esteban Jordan.
Seth, I hope you're ready to play some frosting on this one.
Let's see.
In the key of F.
Llévate mi alma si quieres que pertenece. Llévate todo mi ser que tuyo es. Has de saber algún día lo que he sufrido.
entonces puedo hacer que tú me quieras a mí. Soy el que sufre el dolor de un juramento hasta la muerte.
Very soon, we hope.
Gracias, hasta luego.
Adiós, nos vemos.